and emerging. I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled my way home.
Where are they? Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Mandus? You know the answer well enough.
Will it hurt them?
A cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
This is your doom, Mandus. This is what you dreamt it to be.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies! Kill them all!
Mandus, I know you are out here. I own this city. I am this city.
No! This is not what I meant. This is not what I meant at all!
City will shine as a beacon of redemption.
Do you hear me, Mandus? This is what you planned. Thank you.